Yes, I vote because here's the way I usually explain it when people ask me this, like you just did. I don't expect to get much, but it's just the same as asking for a job. We are in a prison, and this is the best way that I've been using. I've been using a prison format. That's why I recommend the movie Shawshank Redemption. Think of yourself as being in Shawshank prison, if you use the movie as a guide, or in any prison. There are a lot of black people who have been in what you call greater confinement, what the textbook calls greater confinement, which is a prison. But the white supremacists have made a prison of the entire planet for everybody who is classified as non-white. That's how they look at it, and that's how they conduct themselves. And I was born in prison called the planet Earth, because the entire planet Earth, when it comes to my color, is a prison, because the white supremacists have made it so. So when you're in a prison, to get to your point and answer your question, what do? You just have to go along with the prison program. So looking at another prisoner and criticizing that prisoner for, you know, asking the warden for a little bit more cornbread than they got yesterday for lunch before they get back out there and lift that barge and tote that bale, I mean, in this prison, you know, called the system of white supremacy. That's the name of the prison. So you always kowtow to your prison masters in every area of activity: economics, education, entertainment, labor, law, politics, religion, sex, and war. So voting is what you call politics, but prison politics is anything that you're going to get, you're going to get it from the warden, because the warden has got everything. You don't have nothing. So if the warden says, well, we're going to pull some lottery tickets tomorrow, just like they did in Shawshank when they said, it's going to be spring, and some of you guys want to work outside the walls, but we can't have everybody working outside the walls, so we're going to let a few people work outside the walls. So, because they're going to be working on the roofs of the prison, tarring the roof. See, so they pull lotteries to do that. Well, the voting system is just about the same thing. So you just say, well, if I don't join in, I might not get nothing, but I would like to be outside for a little while. They're not going to let everybody be outside, but they might let me be outside. So, since they're off making the offer, you know, I'll participate. It's the prison rules, and, you know, none of the prison rules, I mean, are just. I mean, it's not supposed to be. You're supposed to be getting punished. But, you know, you get a little bit more cornbread or a little bit more time outside the walls if you can. That's all the voting is. Just get a little bit more than, you know, you try to get a little bit more than you had yesterday. But don't look to be out. Don't look for voting to get rid of white supremacy. That's not going to happen. You can get a little bit more. Like I said, that's why I went around making that lottery. See, voting is a lottery. So you are in a prison. So every now and then they say, we're going to paint some cells, but we're not going to paint them all at the same time, so we're going to draw some lottery tickets, and the first people who draw the best lottery, the voting, are going to get their cells painted first. So you say, but we're going to let everybody participate. So you just, you know, you say, okay, well, you know, they're going to paint the cells. My cell does need painting. It smells awful in here, all right, you know, and it's drab in here. So, you know, I'll participate in the lottery. That's all it is. But don't expect to get out of prison, okay? No, that's not going to happen. This is prison. We're just painting your cell.